Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I'll explain one of the easiest techniques for drawing hair. In pencil drawing, there are various techniques for drawing hair. You can use a set of pencils or a blend of pencils with charcoal. However, I wanted to demonstrate how to draw hair using only one pencil. Firstly, sketch the hair you want to draw on the paper of your choice. You can even use regular A4 paper. I'll specify the paper and pencil I use in the description section. First, look at the photo you want to draw, sketch the entire outline of the hair without pressing too hard, except for the whitest areas. Next, go over the darker areas several times to bring them out, but again, press the pencil firmly. Avoid touching the white and gray areas. Try to make the darkest areas more pronounced. Drawing with just one pencil has its advantages, allowing you to create quick sketches without getting overwhelmed. Plus, you have the freedom to draw anywhere, be it a cafe, the subway, school, park, or forest, with just paper and a pencil. Don't forget the strands of hair in the air when drawing. They are essential for making the drawing look more realistic. I hope this video has been helpful for you. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to follow for more educational and entertaining content. Take very good care of yourself.